TCL is an emotional and ambitious league, I think. Like, this is a very competitive league, so people want to win, people like to trash talk, people like to talk behind backs, so yeah, very ambitious league. We played against like RPG in the past, and most of the time TCL is in the same group as LGL, and TCL performed really good against LGL most of the time. So, but I think LGL is improving and new teams, new players. So I look forward to play against Pentagram. I mostly focus on enemy AD carries. So, and Yutori Maeshi, I played him against him in the past. So, and when I checked him, I felt like he improved. So I want to play against him.